and my course is optometry. Today we are talking about retinoscope. So retinoscope is an instrument which is used to find the refractive error in the patient eye, and the process begun with the help of retinoscope is known as into three types, which is myopia, hypermetropia,